knew myself at the first breath of this new life to be more wicked, tenfold more wicked. And the thought in that moment braced and delighted me like wine.